Unmarried Stars of Bollywood, Part 3. They have success, fame, money, love of millions and millions of fans, but do they actually have it all? They fall in love, yet they are left lonely.
Good evening and welcome to Karan Banaye Crorepati.
Karan Johar is a director, producer, costume designer, television host, screenwriter, also an actor. Well, he might be everything, but he is not married. One of the most successful Bollywood directors, who is in his early 40s, is a bachelor. But is he actually single and ready to mingle? His films are all about love, relationships, family, emotional drama with complete glitz and glamour. In reality, Karan is very close to his mother, Mrs. Hiru Johar, and has done justice to the position of his father, late Yash Johar. But will he ever get a Bahurani for his mother?
Yes.
He is popular with the top stars of Bollywood. Most of them have shared a lot with him over a cup of coffee. But the most surprising and interesting thing is that no one has dared to question him about his love life.
Obviously, we're all emotional people. Film industry mein hoke hum kuch zyada had se zyada emotional ho hi jate hain, because bhavnaon se khelna hamara pesha hi nahi, hamara ek dil ka ek rishta bhi ban jata hai.
Why has he never been linked to women? It is believed that Karan has no interest in women at all.
Hum apni personal favorite aap kyun bataye?
Well, if he is not interested in women, then who is he interested in? He has never answered. But in an interview, Karan had stated that he would never find a right partner. If he does not find anyone, he will marry Ekta Kapoor.
Dhamaka to hoga hi.
The two share a lot in common. Karan also said that both of us have been very overweight and maladjusted kids, but we have turned out fine. Even Ekta is fond of Karan, and the best part is that Ekta shares a very good relationship with his mother. Even Ekta stated that she would love to marry Karan. If the two get married, it will be a great combination.
I let the lady speak.
Well, the good news might be heard soon, because some astrologers have predicted that Karan should get married by 2014. But marriage can only happen if Karan gets a partner. Will Karan marry Ekta, or is there some mystery behind his partner? Well, the man has never spoken about his love life. Quite possibly because his love life might hurt the sensibilities of our conservative society. And another reason, of course, it is his personal matter.
I am doing sabse most important act, this.
Anyways, whatever the case, don't worry. Just sing and dance to Mada Ladla Bigad Gaya. It is believed that it is very lonely at the top. And the stars who are unmarried in Bollywood prove this fact. To know more about such stars, watch the next part of Unmarried Stars of Bollywood.
Bollywood ki latest khabrein aur gossip ke liye log on karein facebook.com/ultrahindi aur twitter.com/ultrahindi par.